Hey guys, how's it going? This is Documentary Dude, and today instead of reviewing a film, I will be briefly talking about the upcoming Academy Awards ceremony. This has caused a lot of controversy over the past, few months over, Kevin Hart stepping down and all that, but instead of talking about that crap, I'm going to be talking about the documentaries and the nominations, etc. Oh, I just hit the wrong button. Here we go. The nominees this year for Best Documentary Feature are Free Solo, Hail County This Morning, Minding the Gap, Of Fathers and Sons, and RBG. Now let me just preface this by stating that I have seen none of these documentary films. So I cannot speak intelligently on their subject matter or directing style or... if any of them I thought were good or not, or even Oscar-worthy. I cannot say one way or the other. However, for the most part, of the Oscar winners that I have seen in my lifetime, I can say that normally they pick a pretty solid winner every year when it comes to documentary feature. So, hopefully they'll follow through and make a good decision. If any of you have seen any of these nominees, I'd really appreciate if you would leave a comment down below and tell me what your thoughts were. And tune in for the Oscars when they come up. Give this video a like, comment down below for the documentaries you'd like to know about. And I'll see you guys next week. Peace.